I'm going to start off with this Wet n Dry Foundation Powder by Lorac. And this is going to be my transition color. I am obsessed with this color for my face. And something tried it. Something tried it. No. So, yes, I'm using that color as my first transition color. Then I'm going to take this blue color here out of this Color Icon palette by Wet n Wild. And I am going to start building up my crease. Yes, this color is a drugstore brand, okay? So it is not blending the best, but you know, I like it. So you'll see me build up the blue product and then I am going to blend it out. And my blending brush was trying to run for me. And I was like, where you at? Come back, okay? Don't try it. And so I'm using that to just blend out that blue. And I'm gonna pack some more blue on and blend it out. So I'm gonna keep doing that. So this is how it's looking, guys. I like it. I like it. So to cut my crease, I'm going to use this NYX eyeshadow base and the Tarte Shape Tape. And I'm going to first place down Tarte Shape Tape. And this is going to help me place my cut crease. I learned this from Miss Nicole here on YouTube. But yes, and then I'm going to go in with the eyeshadow base, which is a little bit thicker. And I'm going to cut my crease. Let me tell you. This took some concentration. I mean, I have never been so concentrated in my life doing an eye look. But just enjoy and watch me cut it, honey. And this brush that I'm using, I love it. I'm going to link it in the description bar below for you guys. And so as you see, I did cover up majority of the blue that I started off with. So I'm going to go back in with that blue shadow and I am just going to build up that blue in the outer corner. So I'm just going to build it up, and then I'm going to bring it in a little bit on the lid. I'm then going to just blend that color. And I did set that eyeshadow base on my lids with just a cream eyeshadow. You can use any color eyeshadow you like, skin tone, or just a cream color. Now I'm just using a dark brown, and this is going to cut my crease and define it just a little bit better. You can use any color you want. I could have used blue with this, but I decided to go with brown, something a little bit more close to my transition color. So I'm just using this angled brush and then I'm just going to blend it upward and just further define the crease. And I wanted to bring a little bit more blue back in the look, so I went in with that first brush I used with the blue eyeshadow on it, just to blend that out and get that hue of blue back. Yes, I'm liking it. So now I'm going to take this color here, Orion Aurora palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills. And this is a highlighting palette, but I thought it would be so pretty for this look. And right here, my cut crease got a little lost, honey. It got a little lost, so I had to redefine it. And yeah, I like it. So I hope everyone is doing well. If you're new, thank you so much for joining me, and I hope you join the MDD family. Yes, I love it. So now I'm running some eyeshadow base on the bottom half of my eye as well. And this is going to be the base for a blue shade, the same blue shade I used in my eyes. I am going to use that. And then I'm going to use this Big Shot Mascara by Maybelline, and I'm just going to thicken up the base of my lashes a little. Then I'm going to use this Roller Lash by Benefit to just build and just separate my lashes. I'm not going to do falsies with this look simply because I do want to showcase the eyes. So I think it turned out pretty well. And then I was like, since this is kind of like a Coachella festival look, let's add some faux freckles. It really does add to the look. especially with the eyeshadow and my two little buns up there. It's cute, honey. It's a look. It's a look. It was trying it. I haven't used it in a while, so I had to doctor on it. I had to doctor on it. And so I was like, oh yes, I'm done. This is pretty. Yes. But then I was like, let's get a little crazy. So I took this purple eyeliner from Urban Decay and I decided to go ahead and do a wing liner. And I love the way it turned out. Oh my goodness. Oh, and I was like, why not just go ahead and go along the cut crease a little bit? So yes, guys, this is the completed look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I thank you guys again for supporting me. Smooches. Oh,